Bell Cut.
So hello friends, welcome to Sunny Education King. So in this video, we are going to know for class 8 math, which is our continuation of the chapter number 9. And now we are going to solve for exercise 9.3. So from the exercise 9.3, I have taken question number 5 because I have heard that some children face difficulties in doing this sum. So now today we are going to solve this sum. So now let us start. So our first statement is P multiplied by P minus Q plus Q multiplied by Q minus R and R multiplied by R minus P. So this is our first question. Okay. So now let us write answer.
So now let me zoom it just. Okay, I think
that you can see this properly. And now let us start. So here P multiplied by Q minus multiplied by P minus Q. P minus Q. Now here this question is add. So I will put here plus and Q multiplied by Q minus R plus R multiplied by R minus P. So here first we need to multiply the brackets. So here what we get is P square minus PQ plus Q square minus QR plus R square minus RP. So here P multiplied by P is P square and P multiplied by Q is PQ. Okay, so like that only I did for the same Q and R. Q multiplied by Q is Q square and Q multiplied by R is QR. And the last one is R into R is R square and R into P is R. So now, I think you must have heard in this chapter the word monomials, binomials, trinomials. So if you not heard, so now let me explain you. So first, monomials means which are single, which have only one variable or one digit number. And and the next one is binomials, which have two digits or two variables. And like that only. Now here, we have to take all the monomials aside. So here monomials are P square plus Q square plus R square. And the binomials are minus PQ minus QR minus RP. Okay? So here our answer ends. So because they all are unlike terms, we cannot do the further calculation. So here our answer ends. So there is another question which is similar to the question which we did. So that's why I think you will do this question very easily by understanding the first question which I explained now. And now this both was addition. Now let us go to subtraction. Now in subtraction also there are two sums. Now I will do one sum and you will easily understand the second sum. So now let us start. Answer. Okay. So now the first sum is, here it is 3L multiplied by L minus 4M plus 5N. Now this we have to subtract from 4L multiplied by 10N minus 3M plus 2L. So here now some children do mistake that they multiply this from this. This is absolutely wrong.
we have to minus, we have to do subtraction with this. Means this is the greater number and this is the smaller number we have to do by this.
So now let us start. Now here it will come 4L multiplied by 10N minus 3N plus 2N, which is now subtracted by 3L, L minus 4M plus 5N. Okay, so here first of all we need to open the brackets, means we need to multiply them. Now 4L multiplied by 10L. So in the previous exercise also I have explained how to do this. So 4 multiply now plus plus is plus, and 4 multiplied by 10 is 40, and ln. Okay, then we are, and the last we need to multiply the variables. Minus, now here it will, we'll get as 12 ln, and the last one is now 4 multiplied by 2 is 8L square. Now here also it is ln, here also it is L, so L into L is L square. Minus 3L square. Now here there is one more L, we need to multiply with this, so we got 3L square. Minus now 12LM plus now 3L plus 5N, which will come as 15LN. Okay, so now let us bring the like terms together. So first is 40LN, and here next one is plus 15LN, and next one is minus 12LM, and the next one is also the same, minus 12LN. And the last one remaining is plus 8L square minus 3L square. So now let us do here. So plus plus plus. So now we need to add this. So we'll get as 55LN. Sorry. And here when we'll subtract them, we'll get the answer 0. So we do not need to write that. And here the greater sign is of plus, so I took an here plus, and plus minus is minus, so when we subtract it we'll get 5L square. So this was our answer. So I hope that you have understood the question number 5. Now if you did not like our video, so please like, share and also subscribe our channel Education King. And I also know that some children bus only see the video and they do not like and subscribe. So please do not forget to like and subscribe. Please like and subscribe and share our video to everyone. And like him for this video is 100 likes. So please like it. So bye bye. Meet you in the next video. We'll be right back.